place is not right. What is going on here? Let's keep your head on straight.
I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck!
It's me. Come on, let's go.
Here.
They won't spot us here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual. wouldn't you say? Now you're two more down. Don't you think that's a little careless? And you could have chosen differently, avoided his untimely death. You know that, right? And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.